riding this year. It's September 19th. The last time I was riding bike, ran out of gas and standing me 8 or 9 miles from my truck. So this is its maiden voyage. It's almost been a year. So I rebuilt the carburetor, put a new back tire on it. Definitely needed. Now I'm just testing it out. Seems to be running decent. I'm gonna go take it up on some single track trails, see how it goes. And we'll go from there. Those views. Leaves are starting to change, as you can see. But I've never actually been on this single track trail, so we'll see what it's like. I have no idea what it's like. I have hiked a little bit of it, so I kind of have an idea, but as far as riding, most of the trail I've not been on.
Thank you.
pretty.
Ain't that sweet?
Seems to be running pretty good. So on this double track road, it's kind of boring, but it is a pretty road, a pretty view. So keep on going, probably head back to my truck. It's getting kind of dark. I'd say it was pretty good for the first ride though, a little braking ride. I mean, look at these views, that's insane. So pretty. So I put a 120 by 80 19 tire on, and it's pretty stiff. I read that they were pretty stiff, but it's kind of hard to find a 120 by 90 19. There's not very many options. So I had the Maxxis Desert IT on before, and it was super old, but it still worked. And that was a 120 by 90 19. Out the money and get a 120 by 99. This tire is pretty stiff. I don't have a tire pressure gauge, but I've let quite a bit of air out of it. So I don't know what it's at, but it's pretty low, I'm sure. I just saw the KX35 tire. It's a cheap tire, but I need to get one on. I got it on sale. So it was like, I don't remember what it cost, it was cheap. But it works. A lot more grip than the last one. This bike has the worst brakes ever. I swear, it's terrible. Well, that was it.
Alright, well, kind of dark, hopefully you can see me, but bike ran good. I'm happy with it. I mean, it didn't break down, so I'm happy with it. It's also a beautiful night, beautiful views. Trees are right on there, right on the edge. They're gonna be all sorts of color, even though they already kind of are. But anyways, hope you guys enjoy the video. Sorry I haven't posted forever. The last time I posted, I believe, was the last time I rode my dirt bike. This is when it broke down. If you haven't checked out the video, check it out. It's an interesting one. I've been a little gun shy of riding the bike. That's why it took me almost a year. No, not really. I've just been busy. A lot of the canyon roads that I would normally ride are closed down still, so just haven't ridden it much. And then I don't know the last time this bike was rebuilt, and so I've been like kind of paranoid that it's going to break down. So I just haven't ridden it because they're really hard to get parts for, and they're really expensive to get parts for. So anyways, hope you guys liked the video, and I will catch you on the next one.